Children's, let's we learn reference books, subject maths in English medium, standard 4, chapter number 8, fraction. What is a fraction? Fraction. A fraction is a part of a whole or collection. Fraction is a part of a whole or collection. So look here. This is triangle. This is triangle. Here how many parts? 3 parts. How many parts are there? 3 parts are. And one are shaded. One are part shaded. Triangle has 1, 2 and 3 part. It is divided in 3 parts. That means this is a fraction. One part is shaded and 3 part of a triangle. That means 1/3. 1/3. This circle, it is divided into 2 part. 1 part and 2 part. So, 1 is shaded. So, it is called 1/2. 1/2. Here square divided into 4 part. 1 square means whole and divided into 4 part. That means it is called fraction. And it is 1 part is shaded. So, 1/4. 1/4. Read as 1/3, 1/2, 1/4, 1/5, 2/3, 2 out of 3, 2/3. Upper side digit is called numerator. Upper side digit is called numerator. And downside digit is called denominator. Upper side digit is called numerator and downside digit is called denominator. Now, exercise number 8.1 represent 1/2 in 3 different way and write the fraction for each. Represent 1/2 in 3 different way and write the fraction of for each. Here 1 out of 2 means this rectangle divided into 2 parts and 1 part is the shaded. It's called 1 out of 2. This rectangle divided into 4 parts, that means, and 2 part is shaded, that means 2 out of 4. Here 2 part is shaded and 2 part is blank, and here total how many part? Here total part is the 4. So you write here downside 4. In denominator place you write here whole part. Here 4, and how many part are shaded? Here 2 part are shaded. Write on numerator place. Now next one here. This rectangle has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right? Here denominator place, on denominator place 6 part. How many parts are there? 6 part are there, and 3 part is shaded. 3 part is shaded. So 3 out of 6. It's called 3 out of 6. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many parts are there? 10. Total 10 parts are there. And 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 parts are shaded. That means 5 out of 10. 5 out of 10. Now next one. Represent 2 out of 3 in a different way and write the fraction for each. 2 out of 3. Here 1, 2 and 3 fraction. So first we write here 1, 2 out of 3. 3 fractions are there, 3 parts are there. In 3, 2 are shaded. In 3, 2 are shaded. So 2 parts shaded, it represents 2 out of 3. 2 parts is shaded, 2 out of 3. Now next one. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. How many parts? Here 6 parts. And 4 parts of shaded. It is called 4 out of 6 part. Now here total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 parts are there and totally shaded 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So 6 out of 9 parts is shaded. Now next one, equivalent fraction. What is the equivalent fraction? Fraction that have the same value or represent the same part of a whole are called equivalent fraction. Again one time repeat, fraction that have the same value or represent the same part of a whole are called equivalent fraction. Here now we solve exercise number 8.1, question number 3. Write 3 equivalent fraction for the given fraction by multiplying. Write 3 equivalent fraction for the given fraction by multiplying. Here 3 out of 4, you multiply 3 out of 4, multiply by upper side and downside, in numerator place and denominator place, both place you take it same digit. Here first 3 out of 3 fourths multiply with 2 out of 2. So here both denominator place and numerator place, both place is same. So 2 threes are 6 and 4 twos are 8. So 6 out of 8 is equivalent fraction to 3 out of 4. Now next one, 3 out of 4 multiply with 3 out of 3 is equal to 3. 3s are 9, 4 3s are 12. 4 3s are 12. So 9, 12 is the equivalent fraction of 3 out of 4. Then 3 out of 4 multiply with 4 out of 4, 3 4s are 12, 4 4s are 16, so 6, 8, 9, 12 and 12, 16 is the equivalent fractions of 3 out of 4. Now next one, 2 out of 5 multiply with 2 out of 2, 2 2s are 4, 5 2s are 10. Now 2 out of 5 multiply with both common number, 3 out of 3, 2 3s are 6, 5 3s are 15. Then again 2 out of 5 multiply with 4 out of 4, 4 2s are 8, 5 4s are 20. So thus 4 out of 10, 6 out of 15 and 8 out of 20 are equivalent fraction of 2 out of 5. Now next one, 3 out of 7. So 3 out of 7 multiply by 2 out of 2, 2 3s are 6, 7 2s are 14. Now 3 out of 7 multiply with 3 out of 3. So 3 3s are 9, 7 3s are 21. Again 3 out of 7 multiply with 4 out of 4, 3 4s are 12, 7 4s are 28. So 6 out of 14, 9 out of 21, 11 out of 28 are the equivalent fraction of 3 out of 7. Now here 5 out of 9 multiply with the first 2 out of 2, 5 2s are 10, 9 2s are 18. Again 5 out of 9 multiply with the 3 out of 3, 5 3s are 15, 9 3s are 27. Again 5 out of 9 multiply with the 4 out of 4, 5 4s are 20, 9 4s are 36. Thus 10 out of 18, 15 out of 27 and 20 out of 36 are equivalent fraction of 5 out of 9. Why we take here 3 out of 3? Because 3 ones are 3 and any digit multiply with 1, you get it answer same. You get it answer itself. So we multiply this number with 1. Indirectly and directly, we multiply this number with 1. Now question number 4. Write two equivalent fraction for the given fraction by dividing. Write two equivalent fraction for the given fraction by dividing. Here 18 out of 45. First we try. Here rules, we follow here rules of 3. कि दिस बोथ डिजिट आर डिविजिबल बाय 3 इज द पॉसिबल. सो 8 प्लस 1 9, सो इट इज पॉसिबल. 4 प्लस 5 9, इट इज ऑल्सो पॉसिबल. सो वी ट्राई विथ 3 आउट ऑफ 3. सो 6 थ्री जा 18 एंड 15 थ्री जा 45. नाउ नेक्स्ट वन 18 आउट ऑफ 45. It is divisible by 9 also possible. 9 2 is 18 and 9 5 is 45. So 16 and 6 out of 15 and 2 out of 5 are the equivalent fraction of 18 out of 45. Now next one, 40 divided by 80 divided by 2 out of 2. So 22 is 40 and 42 is 80. It is divisible by 5 also possible because last is 0. So we try with 5. 40 out of 80 divided by 5 out of 5. So 5 8 is 40 and 80 divided by 5. 80 divided by 5 1 is 5. 3 here. 0, 16 5 is 80. So it is divisible by 8 also possible. 20 out of 40 and 8 out of 16 is the equivalent fraction of 40 out of 80. Now next one, 16 and 20. 16 and 20. First we try with 2. So 2, 8 2 is 16 and 10 2 is 18. Again 16 out of 20 divided by 4 out of 4. 4 4 is 16 and 4 5 is 20. So 8 10th and 4 5th are equivalent fraction of 16 20th. Now 15 20 is equal to 15 20 divided by here 5 out of 5. So 5 3 is 15 and 5 4 is 20. So both coming in 5 table. So here 3 out of 5. Now we try with here any digit 3. No, it is not too possible. The divisible by 3 is possible. So 10 5 5 2 is it is also possible with 3. So here 1 equivalent fraction 3 out of 4. Now next one here, question 5. Fill in the boxes to make equivalent fraction. Fill in the boxes to make equivalent fraction. First one, 3 out of 5 is equal to here in denominator place only 15 are there, numerator place is blank. 5 3 is 15. That means numerator place and denominator place both multiply with 3. So 3 3 is 9. So here we get equivalent fraction 9 out of 15. Next one, 7 out of 9. 9 multiplied with digit we get is 45. So 9 5 is 45. So 7 5 is 35. Again 6 multiplied with the number we get 24. 6 4 is 24. So 11 4 is 44. 5 multiplied 6. 5 6 is 30. So 8 6 is 48. 7 56 is 7. 8 is 56. So 64 here division. Which digit divide with 56? We get answer here 7. So 8. 8 7 is 56. So 8 8 is 64. So our answer is 8. Now here which digit divide with 48? We get answer here 12. 48 So 12 fours are 48. So here 4. So 13 fours are 52. Now here what is it? Divide with 63. We get answer here 7. So 9. So 9. So here 9 sevens are 63. So 9 fours are 36. Here divisible with divide with 9. 9 nines are 81. So 9 eights are 72. Here 5 multiplied with 7. So 35. So 9 sevens are 63. This is called equivalent fraction. Take the pair of a fraction that are equivalent. Take the pairs of fractions that are equivalent. 3 out of 4 and 3 out of 4 and 9 out of 12 both are equivalent. How to check it? Now in 3 table 3 threes are 9. And again you multiply with 4 with 3. 4 threes are 12. This pair is the equivalent fraction. Now check it next one. 5 fours are 20 and 6 fours are 21. This one also equivalent fraction. 7 threes are 21, but 9 fours are 36. This pair is not equivalent pair. Again, 2 nines are 18 and 7 fours are 28. This pair also not equivalent. 2 six are 12 and 3 six are 18. So this pair is equivalent pair. 4 eights are 32 and 9 sevens are 63. This pair also not equivalent. Write the equivalent fraction with the denominator 4. Here we change the denominator in 40. We change the denominator in 40. When does it multiply with 5? We get answer 40. 5 eights are 40. So multiply with 4 out of 4. 4 twos are 8. 5 eights are 40. Now next one, when is it multiply with 10, you get the answer 40. So 4, so 4 out of 4, 3 fours are 12 and 10 fours are 40. 1 out of 4, that means 10 out of 10, so 10 out of 40. Again 20 twos are 40, so multiply with 20 out of 20. 25 is a 100 and 22 is a 40. Now 7 out of 8 multiply with 5 out of 5. So 7 5 is a 35 and 8 5 is a 40. Here multiply with 2. 11 2 is a 22 and 22 is a 40. So both equivalent fraction with 40 denominator. Hope you all students understand this exercise. So all exercise copy from board to notebook. Thank you kids.